Hi guys, welcome back. We are now in Traban-Trarbach. That's hard to say. It's T-R-A-R-B-A-C-H. And we're just checking this out. We've never actually been here before. So let's see what we can see. A lot of traffic here. It's a middle-aged town that's pretty much intact and mainly made out of stone. All right. And right on the river Mosel, on the Mosel River. Check this out, y'all. She's so short, she's got to stand on her tippy toes. see some Sultan Joe tapes on. This is the bridge going over the Mosel here in Traban-Trarbach. There's a sidewalk on both sides. You can see the main road and the river bending over there. Somebody's private boat over there on the far bank. No boats coming right now, but maybe when we drive up the river, we might get something at the lock. There's a river lock. I hope ships going both directions. Up river up here going towards Springcastle Fields. So we'll stop by there and check that out, see if anything's coming. Anything interesting. I really appreciate you guys coming with us on this. And Franci's on the other side of the bridge, filming the other side, so I guess we'll see whose turns out better. See you in a minute. Other side of the bridge. I'm on the sunny side now, guys. And this is the world famous, or well, Germany wide famous, Stadttor city gate for the city of Traban-Trarbach. This place is a mixture of fairy tales and modern, fairy tale buildings and modern. It's really, really fascinating. And if your parents ever come to visit, this is definitely a place to bring them. And then overlooking everything up there is the castle, which looks like it's being renovated right now, so yep. And that's where we're at. One sailplane up. Yeah, we got that. It looks like an art gallery. Pedestrian zone. A little beer garden here. Just tucked away in the little corner here. Little middle-aged buildings, even that little skinny yellow one there in the middle. And of course, tour ships are still going here in Germany, on the Mosel, up and down. That's like a river cruise. cool is that? We don't see stuff like this in America. I've actually got private cabins on this thing where whole families can just like chill out, hang out, spend the night or the day and the night. You hear how quiet those diesel motors are? So thanks once again for coming with us. If you like this, please hit the like button. We really appreciate it. Hit the share button. Hit the hit the ding ding button, the ding-a-ling button, the dingle dangle. I'm never sure what that's called anymore.
Please subscribe.
Oh yeah, please subscribe. We really really appreciate that because there's a lot of people are looking at us like they're talking to the camera. No, we're talking to you. That's how that goes. You see the river cruise here on the Mosel River. You see the, you see that behind us? So they're really, really quiet. They're quieter than most trucks. So thanks much again. And let's see where we take you next. We'll try and surprise you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Have a good day.